I have some exciting news to share with you. I've been gone for a while. I decided to stop making YouTube videos so I could just focus on my academic research. While my channel is about astronomy, my research is about computer graphics. I created a computer program that can automatically generate large, complicated shapes. The idea is that you provide a small, simple example of the type of shape you want to make, and my program will generate lots of shapes like it. Say you want to design a city. You would only need to design a few buildings, and then my program can generate a city of buildings that look like the example. My method only needs a small example. It's fully automatic, and it works on a huge variety of shapes. Each year, the graphics community holds a big scientific conference where the most exciting graphics research is presented. It's called SIGGRAPH. This is SIGGRAPH. It's one of North America's largest nerd gatherings. There's about 12,000 nerds here, and it's the best place to present new graphics research. I wrote a paper and I got it accepted at SIGGRAPH. I'm so excited to share it with everyone. I've been working really hard on this for many years. Most SIGGRAPH papers have a team of people working on them, some professors, some grad students, where this is their job. I've been working on this by myself in my free time while working at a tech company. For me, I have found this problem endlessly fascinating and endlessly frustrating. I spent many years making no progress at all, trying so many things that did not work. But I finally found a solution that I really like. I think it's very interesting, and I hope it will inspire other people. Another exciting thing that's happened is about my PhD work. I finished my PhD over a decade ago, but recently people have gotten interested in it. Now, I wrote a bunch of papers, but it wasn't well known outside of academia until a guy named Maxim Gumin came along. He popularized my research, calling it the wave function collapse algorithm. And a lot of game developers got excited about it, and it's been used in some really cool games like Townscaper and Bad North. So I've actually put together some really great videos explaining my research, both my old stuff and my new stuff. But I decided that those videos don't belong on this channel. So I've created another channel called Paul Merrill Research for my research stuff. Oddly enough, there's another person in this world named Paul Merrill, and his daughters are YouTube stars. So not that Paul Merrill, this Paul Merrill. Now, I know what you're thinking. A lot of people who do academic research have a hard time explaining it to normal people. They like to just throw equations at poor, innocent bystanders. What I like about this channel, the reason I started it, is I like explaining technical subjects to normal people. So I hope some of you will give my research channel a try. This is a subject I've been obsessed with for most of my adult life. I hope you'll find it interesting. And now that my paper's published, I will finally have some free time to make astronomy videos. So stay tuned.